everybody, I just wanted to show you how much I love my Vidalia Chop Wizard. I'm going to show you how to do this. I'm going to cut this in half. There's two settings for this Chop Wizard. You've got one that's really, really small. And then you've got one that's just a little bit larger. And I'm going to show you what they look like on each half of this onion. I'm going to take this one and put in the small one. You just press it down like that. Okay. And I'm going to slide that down to the bottom. It's got this compartment to put it into. And then I'm going to change it out and put in a larger one. And then I'm going to chop that one. I'm going to take that out. And I'm going to show you the difference. This is the smaller one. And that's the larger one. I tell you, this takes cutting onions to a whole new level, or bell peppers, or carrots. I did potatoes and made French fry, you know, potatoes strips for French fries last night for dinner, and I used a larger one for that. But you can use this for so many different kinds of vegetables, and it cuts down on the onions especially. It cuts down on those tears. It is just so easy. You just peel all your onions and everything, and you do that really quick. You put that in there, bam, 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 it's done. I love this thing. It's so easy to use. I love it. I just love it. And this is not a product placement or a sponsorship or anything like that. I just love my Vidalia Chop Wizard.